Divide that by...
Subtract 12 or so, and then divide by 4.
Yeah.
We get it's in the range of, I think,
30,
40 or 50 cards or so, at least, at most. Maybe more. You mind?